Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your default browser on your Apple iPhone or iPad. With the release of iOS 14 for iPhone and iPadOS 14 for iPad in late 2020, Apple is making it possible for device owners to finally change their device's default web browser. This means that any links you tap to a website will open in your new default browser. The only caveat is that this will only work with third-party browser apps that have been updated to be available to set as the default browser. For example, as of the time of this writing, popular browser apps Google Chrome and Firefox could be set as the default browser on an iPhone or iPad, but Opera could not. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default browser on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap Settings on your iPhone home screen to open the Settings menu, and then tap the name of the app associated with the web browser you want to set as the default web browser on your iPhone or iPad. In this example, I'll tap Google Chrome. The information screen for that app is displayed. Step 2. Tap Default Browser App in the list of options. The default browser app window opens, showing you a list of all of your installed browser apps that can be set as your default web browser on your iPhone or iPad. In this example, I'll tap Google Chrome to place a check mark next to it and set it as my default browser. Going forward, any links to a website you tap on your iPhone or iPad will open in your new default web browser. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.